We are going to start with your right leg in front. So open those legs, take 3/4 of your mat. It's going to give you a good idea. And you're going to bring your shoulders back and down. And simply inhale down, exhale up. And try to do between 12 and 15 repetitions. Your next exercise will be push-ups. So to make it easier, you can do it right on your knees, or to make it harder, right on your toes. And same thing again here, you inhale down and you exhale when you extend your elbows. Try to keep those shoulders down. We have a tendency to bring them up, and you're gonna bring those abs again into your spine. We are going to go back to your lunge. But this time, let's bring your left leg in front. And same thing here. Bring your shoulders down and back. Bring your arms into your spine. And you're going to inhale down and exhale up. Make sure you pace yourself here. So deeper you are going in your lunge, harder it's going to be. Now we're going to do rows. So you can use just an elastic band you can purchase at any fitness store. So you need to bend over to work against gravity. I like 90 degrees at the hips. And you're gonna bring your shoulders down, again back. Try to squeeze your shoulder blades together when you roll. Your abs have to be in to protect your lower back. Exhale when you squeeze your shoulder blades together and bring your elbows up, and you're going to inhale on the release part. This is one of my favorite exercises because we spend so much time seated. So now you're going to work in your hamstrings, the back of your thighs, and your core. So you're going to exhale when you bring your pelvis up towards the sky, and you're going to inhale slowly when you bring your pelvis down towards the floor. We are going to work in your abs now. So you're gonna do the slow bicycle, and more you're gonna stretch your leg towards the ground, harder it's going to be. Almost done here. Try to do 12 repetitions total. If you can do 24, good for you. Your last exercise is a back extension. So make sure when you bring your upper back, bring your elbows behind your back, squeeze your shoulder blades together. So you're gonna work your upper back at the same time that you're gonna work your lower back. Try to do between 12 and 15 repetitions. And when you're done, you can repeat the same program again, 2 or 3 times, and you're gonna get close to 30 minutes. And now I'm gonna give you another trick. If you want to do it more intense, you know what, just add cardio in between. So you can do burpees, mountain climbers, and even jumping jacks. Thank you guys, and I hope you have enjoyed. See you next time.